The CU ICAR campus was truly founded on the premise of economic engagement, be it electric vehicles, be it automotive manufacturing, self-driving vehicles, and advanced materials. And so the Composite Center really falls into that last category of manufacturing and material development to support industry. And so through the work in this lab, we've worked with companies in the automotive industry and aerospace, and then today, bicycles.
We came together with Clemson Composites, the SC Fraunhofer Alliance, Krauss Maffei, and we entered into a development project to take the existing product that we're producing in Europe and apply the learnings of high pressure RTM and CU ICAR and apply it to the bicycle manufacturing business. And it's been an amazing project so far. I think we have taken bicycle manufacturing farther than anybody probably has in the world in the last few weeks.
We are going to set a new standard by pushing these technical boundaries here at the Composite Center. All the prototyping is being done here, so before it goes into series production, and this should have long lasting impacts, and this can be transferred to other industries, automotive or aerospace or others as well. So it's exciting, and we've been able to do this for a company who's new to South Carolina, so I really feel like it shows how the state is completely committed in a very real way to supporting companies when they get here to make them as globally competitive as possible.
In this project, we show how it's possible to translate fundamental and scientific research into actual application and how that application can affect, you know, people's life. This is a very nice way of developing workforce. It's something I call it learning by purpose. You know, they come here, they see what is the actual purpose of that, all the concept and courses that they are taking.
This is the nation's only graduate program in automotive engineering. And so as far as working with what's coming and the cutting edge in automotive and mobility, this is really the place to be, have access to that talent and the technology for the future.
The ability to be able to serve not only, you know, automotive and aerospace, but now cycling industry, just proves how unique it is and how special it is and what an asset it is in the state's landscape.
One of our goals in this project is to build this manufacturing capacity inside of South Carolina and to be able to expand it and deploy it across other brands and opportunities in the sporting goods sector. We're starting with Time Bicycles. It's a premium bicycle. It's a high performance bicycle. This is going to help us take it to the limits. But this technology can be deployed in all categories of cycling and sporting goods, and we look to build our company and our footprint in South Carolina around that opportunity. I just want to thank everybody at Clemson Composites and Fraunhofer and Krauss Maffei. A lot of people really leaned into this project. A lot of people believed in it. Together we're making magic. So thank you.